is an enrichment experiment for the king sinks, because I want to try and make sure that they have a lot of different things that they can eat, a lot of different things they can explore, and we just have one pinky that I kind of for, and everything else is very much taken and eaten. This was just the last one, so I thought I'd give it to the king skinks and see what happens. It very much seems like we like the enrichment idea. And I might just put pinkies into their diet from now on as a treat. Just a once in a blue moon thing. This is Queen Bee's first introduction that's recorded with us to birds. So this is definitely getting her brain to try and work and trying to figure out how to actually get it down. This is so good. Like, I had to leave Aurora here for a feed because she was going to the vet, but now that she's taken down a week old quail, I'm a lot happier with how she's going.